Hello guys, for today's video, I will make a revelation for those who make a lot of video in YouTube, that make a tutorial on how to make welding machine out of electric fan motor coil. But if you are new in my YouTube channel, please like, comment, and subscribe to help me in reaching the 1000 subscriber. There's a lot of video tutorials on YouTube, and if you look in this photo, they use the coil of electric fan and turn into welding machine. The materials they used are metal pipe, copper insulated wire, and cable tie. If you are one who are interested to learn on how to do this kind of invention, and think if this is possible or not, please keep on watching and I will reveal the technique behind the camera. I make this video tutorial to make an awareness to everyone who watch the video on YouTube. So in this video, I use the coil of electric fan and I turn it into welding machine. After unscrewing 4 bolts in the housing of electric fan, remove the coil and cut the capacitor. I use the PVC pipe to make a coil of wire. Wow, amazing invention. It works. After this, I will reveal the technique behind the camera. This is what's happening behind the camera. They are using a portable welding machine and connect to the convenience outlet. So I suggest you don't take a risk in making your electric fan motor into welding machine, because it is very impossible to this kind of invention. Don't waste your money to buy a wire and trying like this. Buy a quality welding machine that are safe and efficient to used. Before to end this video, shout out to my active subscribers John Mark Bengay, Urgina Kip, Moises Dikinya, Ariel Delator, Marlene Buerano, Paul Geroso, Christian Nunag, Tiedi Jimenez, and Roberto Dela Cruz. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you soon in next video.